Hi, everyone. It's Bryce, co-founder and CEO of CloseBot. I wanted to give you guys a quick tour of the CloseBot V2 site. There are four main components to CloseBot V2 that you need to know about to get started. First off, we have sources. A source is any place that a message is coming from. Let's go in and we will check out this sources tab and we can add a new source. We're not going to do this right now. I'm going to save this for another video, but we can add HighLevel, Lead Connector, or HubSpot sources in V2. More to come. Next, we have AI providers. On an agency plan, you can go in and put in your own API key. Right now, we have support for OpenAI, Anthropic, Gemini, and DeepSeek. Grok is coming here very soon. Third, we have our first in the agent section. To make an agent, it takes two things, a persona and an AI workflow. We can create personas here and they'll show up in our roster, and we can create workflows here. Now, right when you log in, you're going to see a dashboard that looks like this. As you're doing message volume, as you're making money from rebilling your services, you're going to see all of that show up in your dashboard. You can see how much revenue you're making per thing that you can rebill. You can rebill on user seats, knowledge uploads, tokens, and message count. You can see which one of those is driving more revenue for your AI agency. And you can also see on a per source level how they're performing. If you want to upload things to your knowledge library, you come into the knowledge library where you can do web scraping. If you scrape a website, you can choose to scrape a single page or an entire sitemap, and then it's going to check for updates every 24 hours, and if the site changes, it'll automatically pull in that refreshed information. You can create a note to just write something in that you want in your library, and you can upload other information like PDFs, CSV, Excel files. Once you upload, this is where you would come and decide which source you want an upload to be applied to. For example, if you have 100 different chiropractic offices managed by one AI agent lead qualification system, you can have different uploads for each one of those 100 chiropractic companies. You can come into conversations to view conversations that your AI agent has had. And you can even go in and test from the builder page. We also have this leaderboard where you can see who is the highest performing out of the agencies that you're competing against. I see right here for responses that CloseBot is in second place. The Burton method is in first place. And we have our API docs. As with V1 in a paid account, you have access to live human chat support in our help documentation right here. And we also see our updates up here in our changelog. You can go in here, check out the updates, and even add feature requests, and we'll apply them to future scheduled updates. And you'll see notifications. Lastly, I want to go into user settings. We can check out our billing details, plan details, security, API keys, all from within our settings. And finally, you'll be able to add user seats. So if you have people in your company that you want to be able to make and edit bots, you can add them here. And then here is where you'll also add seats for your sub accounts so they can do the lightweight edits and uploads on the bots that you're selling to them.